Here at Urban Scholars, we strive to foster the potential of self-regulation because it is the key to success.
Urban Scholars works with first-generation low-income, academically striving high school students. Basically, what we do is we try to take strong, college-focused high school students and make them even stronger.
There was times where I would do good in school, but I wouldn't always do great. That's where Urban Scholars came in. They saw me, they saw the potential in me. I was in high school, rocking all A's. Before long, I was in college, and now they still continue to provide that support that I need throughout life. A student who's showing self-regulation, you'll just see them in a book. You'll see them working hard. You'll see them going from one tutor to another tutor.
Getting all of their work done in the hour study hall that we have per day so that they don't have to be working out or homework in the morning or at home.
During the school year, it's kind of fast-paced, and during the program, it's kind of like slow and steady. You get to take your time doing your work, make sure it's thorough and correct.
Self-regulation is important because it teaches you not to wait on someone else to do things for you, to push yourself past your boundaries in order to succeed. Urban Scholars has taught me that.